do throw it. They're good at it. Simmons to pass across the middle. Got a man wide open. It's complete. That is Parham at the 45 to the 45. The five. We're a little closer to the 3-yard line. Gamillion running it right up the middle. Maurice Gamillion into the end zone. Touchdown, Pioneers. Touchdown, Maurice Gamillion as he touched.
Side kick so far.
Solens is, they're going to now they're just going to drill it at somebody up front, and it's basically just pick your poison, just kick it at somebody. Carson Newman. Troy Dendy is in the backfield for Carson Newman. Brown is actually going to hand it off, and that'll be Richard Gerville, who comes up with a stop in the backfield as they bring down Elijah of 26 times. Brown's in trouble as he takes the snap. He's going to be sacked. First quarter, second down and 12. Pearson vacates the backfield. They throw to him. He catches it for a loss on the play back at the 22, and that's jerking up 5 yards to the 21, second and about 12. They go into the corner of the end zone once again, and they are looking for the top target on the season. Or is it? It down and 6. Brown out of the gun. Back to pass. Under some pressure. He's lost the football. It's on the ground, and it's recovered by Craig Watts at the Pioneer 45. We have to get off the field and unable to do it. This will be Simmons on a quarterback keeper. 40 makes a move. 35 on the far hash. Then takes it down inside the 30 to about the 25. Just put Darian Anderson back in the same formation. Snap it to him, and he'll walk into the end zone. Touchdown, Pioneers. Touchdown, Darian Anderson, as he scores from a yard. That third down and goal coming up for Carson Newman out of the Pioneer timeout. This will be Brown, and he goes straight ahead, and I think he crashes the goal line, and he does. With the football. Second down and 4 after the gain of 6. Simmons to pass with time. Delivers a pass across the middle. Burke caught it at the Eagle 40. Right in the middle of the field, 35 to the 30. And it's every season. Snap is back out of the gun. And the handoff is to Hogan. He's fumbled the football. And there's just Pioneers, the only people. Simmons out of the gun. Snap is back. He's going to keep it and try to bring it to this near sideline as he lunges for the pylon. Does he have it? He does. Touchdown, Pioneers. Win 3 wins after kind of the way the offseason went for them. Free play for Tusculum. Simmons going to unload and go deep. Everybody's going deep. Derek Wright's behind everybody. He makes the catch at the 2, at the 1, into the end zone. Touchdown, Pioneers. Touchdown, Trace Simmons to Derek Wright. Basically, 3 backs in the backfield. They send one of them in motion, and they hand it off. This will be Troy. Dendy's lost the football. He's fumbled it, and the Pioneers are there to pick it up. The far side on his feet. Richard Gerville not going to let him go, and he's actually going to get the sack and may have the football. Delonte Jones has the So Simmons facing third down and 17. Blitz steps up. Lets it go deep. Got a man out there, Derek Wright, fighting for it, juggling it, tipping it to himself. He's caught it at the 10. He's going to walk into the end zone. Touchdown, Pioneers. Touchdown, Derek Wright. 85-75. Brown, quarterback keeper around the right end. He's got some daylight at the 15, 10 to the 5, and turning his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Carson. Drifting into the end zone, a yard deep. Burke will bring it out. 10, far side return, 15, 20, Burke, daylight, 25, Burke, 30, 40, Burke cuts at the 50. Burke's going to go 100 yards. Longest kickoff return in school history belongs to Tyler Burke.
Absolutely.
They really pounded Tusculum. I mean, let's just be honest. Hurst on a carry up the middle, breaks a tackle, 40, 35, 30. He's got his fan club here.